Warning for residents about vandalism spree. Homes being targeted, so are cars, even churches.
Yeah, it's gotten so bad in Upper St. Clair. Police have sent out an automated phone call to residents, warning them about the rash of destruction. Channel 4 Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram talked to some concerned neighbors.
Upper St. Clair police sent out an alert that they're concerned about township-wide vandalism. For example, Bill Coates' house there. Someone took an axe or a hatchet to his garage. One, two, three hacks into the garage door of 85-year-old Bill Coates. Police say it appears vandals used an axe. This is just some of the damage inflicted by vandals since the weekend. This is a busted-out stained glass window at St. Gregory Church. Someone threw a brick through the window. Coates was quite surprised to see the damage to his garage door.
I couldn't believe what happened. What are these three things, holes, doing in my garage door?
I think they're angry. I think it's also, to be honest with you, it has spawned some additional reporting of incidents.
Upper St. Clair police say it's the worst vandalism they've seen in a long time. Here's the tally so far. Vandals smashed windows to 10 vehicles. They slashed 7 tires, and they used an axe to damage 3 doors.
So I thought maybe we were the only one that some crazy kids did something for. It sounds much worse now.
Mm-hmm. Pretty alarming.
Yeah, yeah. When you live here, you're concerned.
These incidents were much more destructful and much more vicious in nature than that casual type of criminal mischief.
Police say the spike in vandalism started when the school year ended, but right now they don't have any suspects or people of interest. In Upper St. Clair, Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action.